going to hold a seminar workshop on reparations and on the Windrush scandal. Sister Esther Sanford will be presenting an update on reparations. Sister, would you just like to say a few words about your presentation?
Okay, greetings everyone. I'm Esther Stanford Cossey, and I'm a reparations activist, which is a reparationist. So I'm going to be sharing some information on what's been happening in reparations, especially in the UK, but how it connects to what's going on in the Caribbean and also in Africa and other parts of the world. So
good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Quite recently at the Commonwealth Heads of Government meeting, the sum of £2,000 towards the empowerment of women in Guyana. Now the Office of the First Lady is doing some fantastic work all across the country in empowering our women. And we were indeed delighted to be playing our part in so doing. We also donated £500 to the National Psychiatric Hospital in Babis, Guyana, and another £500 to the GUSDA Children's Center in Georgetown. We have also pledged on an annual basis the sum of £200 towards the preservation of the Lokono language of the Wakapo community.
Of course, we'll do it in Arabic and then in English. I will be there in English, Shaitan, and Rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين.
Alright, we'll do some translation for you. Means, in the name of God, infinitely compassionate and merciful, praise be to God, Lord of all the worlds, the compassionate, the merciful, ruler of the day of reckoning. You alone do we worship, and you alone do we ask for help. Guide us in the straight path, the path of those who have received your grace, not the path of those who have brought them wrath, and not of the path of those who wander astray. Amen.
Thank you, Saeed. And I'll invite Bobby Graham to come.
Dear friends, my fellow Guyanese, good afternoon. I will do a short prayer, as it is in Sanskrit, one of the ancient languages like Hebrew or Greek. I will offer a translation so you will know what it is. Om Swasti Prajabhyah Paripalayantah Nyayena Margena Mahi Mahishah Go Brahmanebhyah Shubhamastu Nityam Lokah Samastah Sukhino Bhavantu. May good betide all. May our rulers govern, following the righteous path. May all beings ever attain what is good. And may our country be a prosperous and happy place.
Years and beyond, may God bless us and keep us. May the Lord look kindly upon us and shine his face upon us. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon us and give us peace. Amen. The Lord be with you.
Madam Secretary Corinne Carberry.
A blessed afternoon to one and all. I'm not going to apologize again because the chairman done so. But I'm sorry that you had to wait this long. But I can assure you.
My name is Lana. Go a cappella.
I just shot a man down in Central Station. I'm crying a big old man. Oh, mama, mama, mama.
To change minds, and when I run it with the flow, I don't want to hear a hell yes or no. I'm just going fast. I don't care if I'm misdirection. I ain't praying for acceptance. I ain't praying for a thing. I just hope it lasts before they put my body in a cast. Try to rearrange your visual. Look into the darkness, you'll be miserable. Turn your happy thoughts into a physical, nothing metaphorical. I'll pass them back to JR real quick.
Listen, I'm gonna keep it quick. Look. People say I'm different, I'm just trying to get better. Communicating with the man, I guess I'm finding my treasure. Getting girls off my head, I could do without pleasure. I could go to a distance, I ain't worried about measure. Bro, said slow down, bro, let's do this together. Make a change in this life, I'm trying to change the weather. But a life without a hero is just nothing but terror. I ain't on no Nikki vibe, but we can do this together. Put a pen to the paper, man, I'm trying to get spiritual. When I see the black pen, I can't stop being lyrical. Taking every chance, I can't stop being clinical. I'm just climbing to the top, trying to reach my pinnacle. Don't want to be an extra in your time for additionals. Just want to be at the top. You can call me a principal. Never taken down or beaten. You can call me invincible. Plus my ship never sinks. You can call me unsinkable. Like, who am I to change a generation? Thank you very much for listening, everyone.
Thank you.
Yo, where can they find you, man?
You can find us on Instagram. You can say your own.
Yes, you follow Fresh Prince of UK on Instagram. What that?
Say that a bit clearer now.
Fresh Prince of UK. Like, you know how you have Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, like, UK, instead of, you know.
I wish it was Fresh Prince of Guyana. That would have made some more sense for today. I lied.
And mine is just JR100.
Right. For me, I can feel your pulse from here. Don't worry, man. They're not monsters, they're not dog. We leave dog outside. Yeah, and the people, there are peoples. Now for me, I've got to ask you a question. How old are you?
I'm 13 years old.
13. Mm-hmm. And
if you can't be doing this, I'm gonna. But she's just treating me like a little child. Like, I understand, but I'm not that little girl anymore. Do you understand? Do you get me? I can't hear you. Do you get me? Exactly. I mean, like, I'm not that little child anymore. You gotta understand that, can't you? And don't blame me for trying to run away from home, okay? Like, the home was small anyway. I can find a better place, okay? I mean, I just feel so lost right now. I don't know what to do. I can't. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I can't. Oh God. I'm so confused. Like, you don't understand what I'm feeling right now. Like, if only someone or something could just listen to me. Because I'm not a little girl anymore. Someone has to understand that I'm not that little girl anymore.
But it certainly pleased the Queen. Well, there's not much more. more than I can tell you, except do enjoy the day. I've seen a lot of Guyanese food, including one of my favorites, Salara. And all sorts of other foods are available, and drinks. So please, have a wonderful day, make the most of it, and let's all big up Guyana. Thank you.
occupied was no exception to this drive towards independence. The young Jessica and Eric were immersed in the struggle from the outset and were founding members of the People's Progressive Party, then led by Chetty Jagan. It might be said they were born for the path of activism.
Go back to your old time religion, shine in your breath of vision. Beautiful people arise, the time has come. You must be true to yourselves. You must have to live by truth and take pursuit of that which is real. You gotta see what we can do about getting ourselves to this.
Has positively helped to raise the profile of Guyanese contribution to the socio-economic and political development of the United Kingdom. Now that you've successfully completed your term as mayor, we would like to thank you for your service and to wish you every continued success in your future endeavors. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
And team, it feels like home. And I want to say to all those who supported me through my mayoral year, we had fun.
Said, I would give this gift to one of my children who found me when it seemed I was lost. The sons, they went back and they started to talk. Father will give it to me because I'm the tracker. Father will give it to me because I know about anatomy.
Thank you very much. Have a wonderful time. Juice to the parents again. Look out for my music. Thank you for having me. Bless. One long time.
We got to use common sense. If we give you time, but let me go, 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 my ass. This time no problem. All right, you are up. Come on, bring some expertise. Let me be.
And I'd like to take this opportunity to thank you all, those remaining, for being such a sport and making the show what it is. Thank you. A round of applause for yourself. And we're looking forward to seeing you all next year. Hopefully we'll have more time to play some more fun games. I had some things in mind, but time ran out, as it does. So, on behalf of GUSDA, where's John David? Are you available? Yes, he is. Yes, he is. I see you in the mirror. John, come out here. This man is key to this whole show. Along with a bunch of people who are not available, his key workers, I did say it's not you alone, but you're the one that's here.
These on. You're all part. We're all part of GUSDA, and we love putting on this show for you every year. We hope you are entertained, and we'll try and make it much bigger and better next year. So thank you all, and good night.
Good night, God bless. Travel safe, look after your children. As they say, if you keep your children in church, you won't have to bail them out in jail. Do that, take care, I love you all. Good night.
All right.